Ê, vào lớp mà. Ê, nhớ
Nghe luôn.
Nghe nói tiếp chứ.
Quên, chưa đưa mấy cái thứ này. Quên con này vào lớp cái đó.
Bây giờ mới bật bài 21 ra.
Điên.
Giờ lại phải yên điên. Điên điên ngao ngao.
Ok, được rồi. Nhưng mà phòng
nó nói đi chứ.
Ô, đúng. Vẫn chưa có cô hiện lên.
Cô gì chuột rồi. Trời ơi, mạng làm sao đây? Cô lại thoát rồi.
Cô bị rời phòng, có nghĩa là cô đang bị làm sao?
Cô vào. Rồi ạ.
Hello.
Hello teachers.
Oh, teacher.
I'm so sorry, and you?
Okay, I'm good. Listen, before we start, let review the previous lesson. Can I say all that back? What was your name? Have you finished your homework?
Yes, I have.
Okay, so let's take a look at your homework. That's
good. Đọc mỗi đáp án đi, đọc cả câu nhỉ cô nhỉ?
Okay. Đợi cô một chút, cô đang khoảng
Yes. Maddie's homework on Thursday was English. Was it difficult? No, it wasn't. Was Maddie's homework on Thursday difficult? Yes, it was. Was Maddie's homework on Wednesday interesting? No, it wasn't. Maddie's homework on Thursday was geography and art. Was it boring? No, it wasn't. Was Maddie's homework on Monday easy? Yes, it was.
Hey, Tài Kỵ. Cái nội dung mình làm rất là tốt rồi đúng không? Nhiên Thị, you need to pay attention to the pronunciation. Một số từ phát âm, ví dụ như câu số 1, đó là gì nhỉ? Thứ mấy?
Thứ ba.
Mình sẽ đọc là gì?
Tuesday.
Đúng rồi. Vừa rồi mình đọc nhầm là Thursday đúng không? Nhầm với cả thứ năm. Tiếp theo là thứ sáu mình sẽ đọc là gì?
Friday.
Yeah, Friday.
Yeah.
It's very easy, right? Okay, now let's start with today's lesson. Can you read the request of exercise 1?
Yes. Listen and circle all right, then ask and answer.
Yêu cầu chúng ta là gì?
Là nghe và khoanh hoặc là viết, sau đó là hỏi và trả lời ạ.
Ok, before we listen, let's take a look at words. Here is any new words.
Yeah. Tiếng nhỏ đi cô.
Có từ mới nào không nhỉ?
Không ạ.
Okay, so now listen.
Track B40, page 87, activity 10. Listen and circle or write.
On Monday, Robbie's homework was math, and on Tuesday it was music. Math was easy, but music was difficult. On Wednesday, his homework was geography. Robbie likes geography, so the homework was interesting. Thursday and Friday's homework was easy. His homework on Thursday was English, and on Friday, it was history and art.
On Monday, Emma's homework was history. It was difficult for her. On Tuesday, her science homework was easy, but music on Wednesday was boring. Emma likes computers, so her computer science homework on Thursday was interesting. On Friday, her homework was art and math. Both of these were easy.
Yeah.
So, did you got the answer?
Con đáp án cho tất cả các câu chưa?
Or is it too fast?
Yeah.
Trong tất cả các câu này thì con đã chọn được đáp án của câu nào chưa? Mình lần thứ hai nghe thì mình sẽ cùng check lại.
Rồi ạ.
On Monday, ma.
Easy or difficult?
On Monday. Worst difficult.
Tuesday.
Tuesday was easy.
Are you sure or are you sure?
Yes.
I don't have a plan.
Em cũng không nghe được.
Thế không sao, mình sẽ tìm lại. Wednesday.
Boring. Tuesday was difficult.
Thursday.
Thursday was difficult. Friday was easy. Computer science. Easy. Tuesday là easy. Wednesday là music. Friday là art and geography. Còn ở bên dưới là easy.
Track B40, page 87, activity 10. Listen and circle or write.
On Monday, Robbie's homework was math, and on Tuesday, it was music. Math was easy, but music was difficult.
See ya.
Math was easy.
And music?
Music was difficult.
On Wednesday, his homework was geography. Robbie liked geography, so the homework was interesting. Thursday and Friday's homework was easy.
Or Wednesday now. Interesting.
Why? Tại sao lại là interesting?
Vì em nghe ở trong đấy người ta nói thế.
Người ta nói giải thích
vì sao Robbie lại cảm thấy interesting nhỉ? Because he like geography.
Thích môn à?
Môn toán là gì?
Môn toán là easy, à đâu difficult. À easy chứ. Difficult.
Trái với cả mình đoán đúng không? Đoán là môn toán khó nhưng mà đây là mình lại đúng không? Đoán thì dễ.
Cái thứ 5 là em không nghe được. Thứ 5 là nó bị tua.
Track B40, page 87.
And Friday's homework was easy. His homework on Thursday was English, and on Friday it was history and art. Thursday and Friday's homework was easy. His homework on Thursday was English, and on Friday it was history and art.
Easy.
Thursday and Friday
was easy.
Now let's listen.
Track B40, page 87.
Was English, and on Friday, it was history and art.
On Monday, Emma's homework was history. It was difficult for her.
Monday, Emma's homework was
history.
History, okay. It's not computer science, right?
On Tuesday, her science homework was easy, but music on Wednesday was
easy.
Easy Tuesday, boring.
On Wednesday was boring.
Science homework was easy, but music on Wednesday was boring.
Wednesday là môn music.
Emma likes computers, so her computer science homework on Thursday was interesting.
What's interesting?
Môn gì nhỉ?
Môn computer science.
Yes, because Emma likes computers.
On Friday, her homework was art and math. Both of these were easy.
In Friday, her homework was art and math. It was easy.
Chưa là trước thứ thì mình sẽ nói
ra
trước các thứ, for example Monday, Tuesday, Friday, dùng in hay là on?
Dùng on à?
On
và in. Now listen. Then you ask and answer. Rồi rồi mình đã nghe và quanh hoặc là viết rồi đúng không? Thế là mình sẽ đến tiếp theo là gì? Hỏi và trả lời.
Okay.
You read example.
Did Ruby have music on Tuesday?
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did. Was it easy? No, it wasn't.
Tự như vậy, tức là với từng thứ và từng môn đúng không? Mình sẽ hỏi là có phải Ruby có môn này và thứ này không? Có dễ không? Có thú vị hay không đúng không? Cũng là cái bản này. Can you make question about geography on Wednesday? Đây mình sẽ hỏi có phải Ruby có môn địa lý vào thứ tư hay không? Hỏi như này.
Did Ruby have geography on Wednesday?
About the answer?
Yes, he did.
Yes, correct.
Bởi vì mình hỏi là gì?
Did he?
So, the answer will be yes. He did. Next question.
Câu hỏi tiếp theo thì
có tiếng Việt không?
Did
ở đây mình sẽ đặt câu hỏi phải với một tính từ, một tính từ sẽ đi với gì? Từ to be, right? Ví dụ như mình hỏi là gì? Was it easy? To be ở quá khứ chính là was hay là were? Đây, chúng ta là eat, mình sẽ dùng was, right?
Was it interesting? Yes, it was.
Yes. Mình sẽ hỏi nó có nhàm chán không? Câu trả lời sẽ là gì?
Was it boring? No, it wasn't.
So I want to ask you. Là câu hỏi. Did Dobby have English on Monday?
No, he didn't.
No, he didn't. Did he have history and art on Friday?
Yes, he did.
Is it difficult? Was it difficult?
No, it wasn't.
Yeah.
Now can you make the question with Emma on Wednesday?
Đặt
cho cô câu hỏi với Emma vào thứ tư nào.
Did Emma have music on Wednesday? Yes, she was.
Câu hỏi của mình là gì nhỉ? Did
yes, Emma she did.
Yes, she did.
Có nhàm chán không?
What is boring? Just eat what?
Yeah.
Lưu ý cho cô là ở đây động từ phải là gì?
Have.
Sao
lại
không phải
has?
Vì
là nó đúng sau động từ đất ạ.
Đúng rồi, đất là một trợ động từ nhá, bởi vì mình sẽ giải thích là vì đã
có trợ động từ.
Nên động từ chính ở đây là have sẽ trở về nguyên dạng dù chúng nó là ngôi thứ ba số ít.
Read, then listen and write.
Các mình làm gì nhỉ?
Đọc và nghe và viết ạ.
You read the sentences. First. Đọc qua Google, is there any new words? Có từ mới nào không nhỉ?
No.
Sẽ phải tập trung nghe vào cái gì thì đã nhé. Câu số 1 hỏi gì nhỉ?
Did Maddie have math homework on Monday?
Tức là mình sẽ phải tập trung xem là Maddie học môn gì, có bài tập môn gì và thứ
thứ hai.
Ok.
Tức là tập trung nghe xem nó gì.
Easy or
difficult.
Một số cái từ khóa
mà
slide. Câu số 2 sẽ tập trung vào những từ khóa nào nhỉ?
Art
Wednesday. In
boring
or interesting, right?
Câu số 3 là Friday.
Difficult or
easy.
Easy là trái nghĩa gì?
Track B41, page 87, activity 11. Read, then listen and write. 1.
On Monday, Maddie's homework was a lot. Her English homework was easy, but her math homework was very difficult.
1.
Number 1.
Did Maddie have math homework on Monday?
Yes, he did.
Mm-hmm. Was it easy?
No, it wasn't.
It was difficult.
Yeah.
Track B41. Page 80.
Easy, but her math homework was very difficult.
2.
Sometimes science is her homework on Wednesday, but this week she didn't have any. Her homework was drawing her friend's face for art. It was fun.
Did she have art on Wednesday?
Yes,
she did.
Was it boring?
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it's worse. Fun.
Track B41, page 87.
Science is her homework on Wednesday, but this week she didn't have any. Her homework was drawing her friend's face for art. It was fun.
3.
Friday was music homework. It wasn't difficult, and it was interesting. Friday was music homework.
How about on Friday?
Friday was music. Từ này em cũng không biết em đọc vừa là từ hallmark.
Art. It was fun.
3.
Music homework.
Giống như là gì? Câu số 1 mình có ma homework. Art homework.
Dạ.
Có music homework.
Dạ.
Was it difficult?
No, it wasn't. It was easy. Cô có thể bật, cô có thể nói to hơn, em không nghe rõ.
Is it better?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Now dance homework diary. What does diary mean? Diary có nghĩa là gì nhỉ?
Em không biết ạ.
Nhật ký. Diary. Hay là chương trình này mình sẽ dịch lại là cái quyển ghi chép đúng không? Lịch bài tập về nhà của ai? Đèn. Giờ mình sẽ phải gì? Listen and circle.
Nghe và khoanh tròn, sau đó là viết ạ.
có nhiều lựa chọn đây, hai lựa chọn đúng không? Mỗi thứ mình sẽ phải nghe xem là đây là
Track B50, page 97, activity 4. Listen and match. 1.
Where's he from? Is he American?
No, he isn't. He's from Spain.
2.
Is she Mexican?
Yes.
Nope.
嗯。
Cô vào phần CD gì ạ?
Phần bút bút rồi nhá.
Em cũng không biết để đi xem.
Track 50, page 71, activity 10. Listen and circle.
Yeah. On Monday, Dan's homework was computer science.
On Monday, Dan's homework was computer science.
And on Tuesday, it was history.
And on Tuesday, his was history.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah. On Wednesday, his homework was science.
On Wednesday, it was science.
Ở đây người ta nói là gì?
His homework is.
Cái câu trước là dùng chữ nghĩa giả it thay cho his homework.
Dan doesn't like science, but the homework was interesting. Thursday's art homework was easy. And on Friday, Dan had music homework.
About Thursday and Friday?
Thursday was art, and Friday was music.
Thursday's art homework was easy. And on Friday, Dan had music homework.
Okay, it's very easy, right? Next.
Now you have to write, just answer me.
Did Dan have computer science homework on Monday?
Yes, he did.
Number two.
Did Dan have geography homework on Tuesday? No, he didn't.
Three.
Did Dan have English homework on Wednesday? No, he didn't.
Yeah. Four.
Did Dan have art homework on Thursday? Yes, he did.
Yes, he did.
Five.
Did Dan have music homework on Thursday? Yes, he did.
Is it first day?
On Friday.
Yeah, Friday.
Read and write.
Now you look at these tables.
Nhìn vào bảng này chỗ cô nữa. Xem là vào thứ mấy có môn gì và đặc điểm nó là sao.
And now you have to write.
Yeah.
But now you just say it and you will write after we finish this lesson.
Giờ mình sẽ chỉ đọc cô còn lát nữa mình sẽ viết một vòng sau nhé.
Maddie's homework on Thursday was
on Tuesday.
Was English.
And
was it difficult? No, it wasn't. It was easy.
Yeah.
Was Maddie's homework on Thursday difficult?
Thursday.
Yes.
Hỏi là gì nhỉ? Was Maddie's homework?
Yes.
Mình sẽ phải mượn chủ ngữ giả là gì?
Yes, he was.
Maddie's homework, lọc bài tập về nhà của Maddie. Mình sẽ mượn chủ ngữ giả là gì nhỉ?
Yes, it was.
Three.
Was Maddie's homework on Wednesday interesting?
Wednesday.
No, it wasn't. It was boring.
Very good.
Maddie's homework on Thursday was what geography and art.
Was it boring?
No, it wasn't. It was interesting.
Remember the pronunciation. Friday. Mình hay bị nhầm thành gì? Friday à?
Was Maddie's homework on Monday easy? Yes, it was.
Very good.
Now we can do it after we finish the lesson. We don't have work today. Cùng với cả cái bài giúp sức thì cũng mong làm được.
Dạ.
Mình sẽ chuyển bài này là bài tập về nhà nhé.
Wow.
Right. Did you have homework yesterday?
Yes, I did.
Mm-hmm. Was it difficult?
No, it wasn't. It was easy.
Okay, so let's write into your notebook. Okay, so before we start that review, what have we studied today?
We learned we practiced about new words not lesson at school.
Subject. How about grammar?
Một củng cố được là gì?
Tính từ đi với động từ.
Good night.
Tại sao cứ suốt ngày bye bye teacher?
Ôi trời ơi, học
32 phút.
Mà
32 phút.
Cô này dạy công nhận là không cần nhìn thời gian nữa đấy.
Cô kia cô dạy chỉ nhăm nhăm đến hết giờ.